Haz clic para ver el video completo. Volver a reproducir video. Siguiente browser. Hivimetorraza is a desentensible browser. One of Vladimir Putin's most vocal critics. Says that an US agreement that would allow Russian agents to interrogate in war would be an effective death sentence. CNN Deutsche Presse defending Trump. Listen to a former White House press secretary Sean Spicer says with the cold aviad over. CNN watch how lawmakers break out into apostrophe US apostrophe chant lawmakers started chanting US on the House floor after Rep. Steny Hoyer, The 1500, called for more election security funding to protect future elections from foreign meddling. CNN on cancelar 00142 United States, English, configuración desactivado HQDHQS de lo Democrats want Trump's interpreter to testify Democrats want Trump's interpreter to testify CNN ver más videos compartir compartir tuitear compartir correo que mirar próximamente brother. Hivimetorraza is a death sentence CNN 117 do spicero great defending Trump. CNN 059 watch how lawmakers break out into apostrophe US apostrophe chant CNN 028 US farmers caught in middle of tariff fight CNN 234 Graham, Trump won't meet Putin in private again CNN 115 al Brighton Putin summit, Ian Wardy more CNN 159 polls most Republicans approve of summit CNN 051 Trump reveals his Dream 2020 opponent CNN 237 Scholes rock taxes on double negative CNN 051 Clapper, I wonder if Russian sabe something on Trump CNN 119 do you think your job is best? Jobre not alone, CNN 113 FBI director Sai Raza continuó esto interfere CNN 12 Cooper imitates Trump no moment CNN 353 report, Trump begin to use as much as last year CNN 137 Clapper, our president has given Putin a pass CNN 144 Swalwell warns Trump not to send ex ambassador to. Raza CNN 118 siguiente video proporcionado por Gun Moscú, AP. Los políticos rusos se unieron a Vladimir Putin para condenar la sugerencia estadounidense de que se interrogue a la intérprete de su reunión con el presidente estadounidense Donald Trump acerca de lo que discutieron en privado. Por su parte, Putin dijo que la cumbre fue exitosa y acusó a los adversarios de Trump de impedir cualquier avance sobre los temas discutidos. El embajador ruso en Estados Unidos, Anatoly Antonov, expresó el jueves la esperanza de que se cumplan los acuerdos verbales entre Putin y Trump. Los funcionarios rusos temen que los trastornos internos en Estados Unidos impidan la futura cooperación en Siria o el control de armamentos como se conversó en la cumbre. Las autoridades rusas han restado importancia a las versiones ampliamente contradictorias del propio Trump acerca de lo que le dijo a Putin en la reunión del lunes, pero están furiosos por las propuestas de legisladores estadounidenses de interrogar al intérprete de Trump. El presidente de la Comisión de Relaciones Exteriores de la Cámara Alta, Konstantin Kosachev, dijo que la propuesta sienta un precedente peligroso que amenaza la idea misma de la diplomacia. Informaron agencias noticiosas rusas. En una reunión con diplomáticos de su país, Putin dijo que las relaciones con Estados Unidos son en algunos sentidos peores que durante la Guerra Fría, pero que la cumbre permitió encaminarlas hacia un cambio positivo. Veremos cómo siguen desarrollándose las cosas, dijo el mandatario en sus primeras declaraciones sobre la cumbre, y expresó el temor de que ciertas fuerzas estadounidenses, que no identificó, impidan el mejoramiento de las relaciones, en particular la cooperación sobre Siria y el control de armamentos. Rusia sigue abierta a los contactos con Estados Unidos, dijo Putin. Más noticias en Trump y Putin durante la cumbre, en imágenes diapositiva 1 de 84, US. President Donald Trump receives a football from Russian President Vladimir Putin as they hold a joint news conference after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 2018. Anterior siguiente pantalla completa 1.84 diapositivas copyright Grigori Dukor / Reuters US. President Donald Trump receives a football from Russian President Vladimir Putin as they hold a joint news conference after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 2018, 284 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque barra Reuters US President Donald Trump gestures during a joint news conference with Russia's President Vladimir Putin after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 2018. 384 diapositivas copyright Grigori Dukor barra Reuters Russian President Vladimir Putin gestures during a joint news conference with President Donald Trump, not pictured, after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 2018. 484 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski barra FP barra GTI Images US. President Donald Trump and Russia's President Vladimir Putin attend a joint press conference after a meeting at the Presidential Palace in Helsinki, on July 16, 584 diapositivas copyright Yurika Dogno barra FP barra GTI Images US. President Donald Trump, L. And Russia's President Vladimir Putin arrived to attend a joint press conference after a meeting at the Presidential Palace in Helsinki, on July 16, 684 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque barra Reuters security personnel remove a man from the premises before US. President Donald Trump and Russia's President Vladimir Putin hold a joint news conference, after their meeting in Helsinki, Finland, July 16, 784 diapositivas copyright Alexei Nikolsky antibarra TASS via GTI Images US President Donald Trump, 4THL, and Russia's President Vladimir Putin, 4THR, during an expanded meeting at the Presidential Palace. 884 diapositivas copyright Alexei Nikolsky barra FP barra GTI Images US President Donald Trump, C. Shakes hand with Russia's President Vladimir Putin next to US First Lady Melania Trump, L. Ahead of a meeting in Helsinki, on July 16. 984 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski barra FP barra GTI Images US President Donald Trump, L. And Russia's President Vladimir Putin, C. Arrive for a meeting at Finland Presidential Palace on July 16, in Helsinki, Finland. 1084 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski barra FP barra GTI Images Russian President Vladimir Putin anu.s. President Donald Trump attend a meeting in Helsinki, on July 16. 1184 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski barra FP barra GTI Images Vladimir Putin and Donald Trump shake hands before a meeting in Helsinki, on July 16. 1284 diapositivas copyright Int Skalnins barra Reuters supporters of Donald Trump attend a demonstration, during the Zoom meeting in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 1384 diapositivas copyright Sputnik barra Mikhail Mokrusin barra Kremlin barra Reuters Vladimir Putin attends a welcoming ceremony upon arrival at Helsinki Airport, in Finland on July 16. 1484 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque barra Reuters Donald Trump and Vladimir Putin arrive for a meeting in Helsinki, Finland, on July 16. 1584 diapositivas copyright Int Skalnins barra Reuters President Trump meets Putin people depicting.s President Donald Trump attend a protest at Senate Square to support women's reproductive rights, during the Zoom meeting in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 1684 diapositivas copyright Leonard Feuerherr barra Reuters de Presidential Palace is CMPRIORTO.S President Trump and Russia's President Vladimir Putin's meeting in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 1784 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martinez Monsivais barra AP photo Finnish President Sauli Niinisto, left. And President Trump sit down for a working breakfast at Niinisto's official residence in Helsinki, Finland on July 16. 1884 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martinez Monsivais barra AP photo, from left to right, Geniaukio, wife of Finnish President Sauli Niinisto, First Lady Melania Trump, President Trump and Finnish President Sauli Niinisto, pose for a photograph at Niinisto's official residence in Helsinki, Finland on July 16, 1984. Diapositivas copyright Alessandro Rampasso barra FP barra GTI Images. A small group of Ukrainian people stage a protest against Russia on July 16 in Helsinki, Finland. 2084 diapositivas copyright Alessandro Rampasso barra FP barra GTI Images. Supporters of President Trump cheer as the motorcade passes by in Helsinki, Finland on July 15, ahead of his meeting with his Russian counterpart. 2184 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martínez Monsivais barra AP photo President Trump and First Lady Melania Trump are greeted by Frank Pence, second from the left, US. Ambassador to Finland and his wife Susie Pence, upon their arrival at the airport in Helsinki, Finland on July 15, 2284 diapositivas copyright Leonard Fueger barra Reuters President Trump and the First Lady arrive at Helsinki Vantaa Airport in Vantaa, Finland on July 15, 2384 diapositivas copyright Leonard Fueger barra Reuters people attend Helsinki Kajin protest in front of Akesirel in Helsinki, Finland on July 15, 2484 diapositivas copyright Ints Kalmins barra Reuters. A message is displayed on a video wall at the Helsinki Music Center in Finland on July 15. 2584 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters President Trump and the First Lady were there for one after their visit to Britain at Prestwick Airport, in Scotland on July 15. 2684 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters President Trump walks on the course of his golf resort, in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14. 2784 diapositivas copyright Andrew Yates barra Reuters a demonstrator in Edinburgh, Scotland, on July 14, prepares for a rally to protest the visit of the president. 2884 diapositivas copyright Andrew Yates barra Reuters a placard is attached to a stake in the ground during an anti-Trump protest in Edinburgh, Scotland, on July 14, 2984 diapositivas copyright Lele Martin barra PA Images barra GTI Images Scottish Labour leader Richard Leonard speaks to the crowd at Scotland United against Trump event at the Scottish Parliament in Edinburgh on July 14. 2084 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters a police officer stands on the grounds of the golf resort owned by President Trump during his stay in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14. 3184 diapositivas copyright Lele Martin barra PA Images barra GTI Images Scotland United against Trump demonstrators gather at the Scottish Parliament in Edinburgh on July 14 before marching through the city to protest against the president's visit. 3284 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters demonstrators hold placards near Trump's golf resort in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14. 3384 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters police officers survey the area around the Trump Golf Resort in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14. 3484 diapositivas copyright Andrew Yates barra Reuters anti-Trump demonstrator march in Edinburgh, Scotland, on July 14. 3584 diapositivas copyright Henry Nichols barra Reuters Cadiz and Golf and look at police officers at the Trump Golf Resort in Turnberry, Scotland, on July 14. 3684 diapositivas copyright John Linton barra PA Images barra GTI Images Donald and Melania Trump arrive at the Trump Turnberry Resort on July 13 in South Ayrshire, Scotland, where they are expected to stay over the weekend. 3784 diapositivas copyright John Linton barra PA Images barra GTI Images a Greenpeace protester flying a microlit passes over Donald Trump's resort on July 13 in Turnberry, South Ayrshire, Scotland, with a banner reading Trump, Welcome Logo Par, shortly after the US. President arrived at the hotel. 3884 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque barra Reuters Trump und sis fista sean First Lady arrive on July 13 in Glasgow, Scotland. 3984 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque barra Reuters Trump and the Queen in spectacle triangles during a visit to Windsor Castle on July 13 in Windsor, Britain. 4084 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque barra Reuters US President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump listen to the cold triangle play the US National Anthem with Queen Elizabeth during a visit to Windsor Castle on July 13 in Windsor, Britain. 4184 diapositivas copyright Chris Jackson barra Getty Images Queen Elizabeth Great President Donald Trump and the First Lady at Windsor Castle on July 13 in Windsor, England. 3284 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque barra Reuters Queen Elizabeth White for President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump to arrive forte at Windsor Castle on July 13 in Windsor, Britain. 4384 diapositivas copyright Jack Taylor barra Getty Images Prime Minister Theresa May Wilkes with US President Donald Trump at Chequers on July 13 in Aylesbury, England. 4484 diapositivas copyright Brendan Smialowski barra FP barra Getty Images President Donald Trump, left, and Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May shake hand at a press conference for the winter meeting at Chequers, the Prime Minister's country residence, near Yesborough, northwest of London on July 13 on the second day of Trump's supposed visit. 4584 diapositivas copyright Leon Neal barra Getty Images First Lady Melania Trump accompanied by Philip May, meets Choel Children and British Army Veterans, known as Chelsea Pensioners, at Royal Hospital Chelsea on July 13 in London. 4684 diapositivas copyright Chris J. Ratcliffe barra Getty Images a protester takes part in a demonstration against President Trump's visit to Duncan Airport Land Place on July 13 in London. 3784 diapositivas copyright Niklas Aye apostrofe N barra FP barra Getty Images protesters against the .k. Visit of US President Donald Trump hold a placard as they take part in a march and rally in London on July 13. 4884 diapositivas copyright Jack Taylor barra Getty Images Prime Minister Theresa May anu.s. President Donald Trump attend a joint press conference for the winter meeting at Chequers on July 13 in Aylesbury, England. 4984 diapositivas copyright Jack Taylor barra Pulvia Reuters Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May poses for photographs with President Donald Trump at Chequers near Aylesbury, England on July 13. 5084 diapositivas copyright Claude Aguilcoyne barra Reuters demonstrators protest against the visit of President Donald Trump to the United Kingdom, in Belfast, Northern Ireland on July 13, 5184 diapositivas copyright Henry Mitchell barra Reuters Armed Police Officers walk along a street near Windsor Castle ahead of the visit of US President Donald Trump, in Windsor, England on July 13. 5284 diapositivas copyright Jack Taylor barra AFP barra Getty Images.s President Donald Trump, R. And Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May, L. Say hand upon Trump's arrival for a meeting at Chequers, the Prime Minister's country residence, near Yesborough, northwest of London on July 13 on the second day of Trump's UK visit. 5384 diapositivas copyright Simon Dosen barra Reuters demonstrators protest against the visit of US President Donald Trump, in central London, on July 13. 5484 diapositivas copyright Luca Bruno barra FP barra Getty Images US First Lady Melania Trump, second from left, and the British Prime Minister's husband Philip May, left, stand with school children waving flowers during a visit to the Royal Chelsea Hospital in London on July 13 on the second day of the US President and First Lady visit to the UK. 5584 diapositivas copyright Geris Fuller barra pa images barra Getty images protesters gaternear Portland Place in London, as they prepare to take part in a stop Trump demonstration, on July 13 in London as part of the protests against the visit of U.S. President Donald Trump to Duca 5684 diapositivas copyright UIMOC barra pa images barra Getty images US. Marine helicopters, Ringhead, which are used by the presidential entourage, pass the baby Trump on as it rises after being inflated in London's Parliament Square, as part of the protests against the visit of US President Donald Trump to the UK. 5784 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martínez Monsivais barra apfoto.es President Donald Trump leaves Winfield House, residence of the US. Ambassador Woody Johnson, left, before boarding Marine One helicopter for the flight to Chequers, in Buckingham City, on July 13 in London. Say in London will start with a viewing of a military demonstration before a heads to meeting with British Prime Minister Theresa May at Chequers, Mays County House. 5884 diapositivas copyright Hannah McKay barra Reuters Theresa May and her husband Philip stand together with Donald Trump and Melania Trump at the entrance to Blenheim Palace, where they are attending a dinner with special invited guests and business leaders on July 12, near Oxford, Britain. 5984 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters Theresa May and her husband Philip stand together with Donald Trump and Melania Trump on July 12, near Oxford, Britain. 6084 diapositivas copyright Hannah McKay barra Reuters Theresa May and Donald Trump walk across the courtyard at Blenheim Palace on July 12, near Oxford, Britain. 6184 diapositivas copyright Hannah McKay barra Reuters guests await arrival at Blenheim Palace of the US. President and the First Lady Melania Trump who are attending a dinner with Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May and business leaders on July 12, near Oxford, Britain. 6284 diapositivas copyright Simon Dosen barra Reuters a demonstrator protests next to the special erected fence surrounding the US ambassador residence, Winfield House, URUS. President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump are staying, on July 12, in London, 6384 diapositivas copyright Simon Dosen barra Reuters demonstrators protest next to the special erected fence surrounding the US ambassador residence on July 12, in London. 6484 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters Donald Trump and Melania Trump leave the US ambassador residence, Winfield House, where they are staying. On their way to Blenheim Palace for the dinner with Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May and business leaders on July 12, in London. 6584 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters Donald Trump and Melania Trump arrive at Winfield House, residence of the US ambassador to the United Kingdom, in London, England, July 12. 6684 diapositivas copyright Pablo Martínez Monsivais barra apfoto Donald Trump and Melania Trump walk across the tarmac after stepping off Air Force One as they arrive at London's Stansted Airport, on July 12, walking directly behind the Miss Woody Johnson, Center, United States Ambassador to the United Kingdom. 6784 diapositivas copyright Chris J. Radcliffe barra Getty Images Human Rights Group Amnesty International drop a banner from Vauxhall Bridge opposite the U.S. Embassy protesting against US President Donald Trump's visit to the United Kingdom on July 12. 6884 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarck barra Reuters US. President Donald Trump takes questions from the media during a news conference after participating in the NATO summit in Brussels, Belgium, July 12, 6984 diapositivas copyright Geoffrey van der Asselt barra FP barra Getty Images, from LTOR, First Row, German Chancellor Angela Merkel, Belgian Prime Minister Charles Michel, NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg, US. President Donald Trump and British Prime Minister Theresa May attend the opening ceremony at the 2018 NATO Summit at NATO Headquarters on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium, 7084 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters German Chancellor Angela Merkel, Extreme Left, Luxonas US. President Donald Trump speaks to other leaders as they pose for a family photo during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7184 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters.es. President Donald Trump meets with French President Emmanuel Macron during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7284 diapositivas copyright Kevin Lamarque / Reuters.es. President Donald Trump kisses France's First Lady Brigitte Macron as First Lady Melania Trump looks on while they pose for a family photo during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7384 diapositivas copyright Benoit Topagne / Pool / Reuters Crowways a President Kolinda Grabar-Kitarović en US. President Donald Trump gave a stamp at the start of a dinner at the Art and History Museum during the NATO summit on July 11 in Brussels, Belgium. 7484 diapositivas copyright Benoit Topagne / Pool / Reuters Belgian Prime Minister Charles Michel, his partner Amelie Der.